VActor has been updated. There are not many new features, but there is a lot of code changed. Now, this face capture from webcam is available. Let's start with a few small improvements. In the Quick Access panel, a switch is added to hide, display the captured picture. I'd better open the screen tool to mark on screen. This switch can turn the camera on or off during application running. In addition to the camera screen, the entire UI can also be closed, so other programs like OBS can easily capture windows. Shortcut key U used to switch the hide display status of the user interface. Shortcut key G used to switch hide display the green screen. Actually, it's easy to remember, U stands for UI and G stands for green. For full body mode and half body mode, you can set twist correction enable or disable separately. For animation export, the correction disabled is better than enabled. If you can't remember the shortcut keys, you can now view them in Help. The shortcut key for moving camera is actually a few keys commonly used in the game, QWEASD. Next, we will begin to explain the main feature of this update, face capture. Before facial expression capture, it is recommended to calibrate your face. Click the calibration button on the dock bar of the program, and the calibration wizard dialog will pop up. Step E. Ready. In this step, you need to adjust your sitting posture and face the camera. The three numbers in the upper left corner of the screen represent the angles of your head in three directions. The number is close to Ling and your face is more aligned. If the red color appears, it indicates that the angle between your face and the camera is too large. Such an angle is not suitable for calibration. Yellow indicates that your face is slightly crooked. When all three numbers are green, you can start the next step. The second step, you just need to maintain the sitting posture and keep natural expression while slowly blinking. After timing, the face calibration is completed. After the calibration is completed, you can start face capture to test the calibration effect. Don't forget to turn on the face switch in the Quick Access panel. Now, eyeball tracking has also been added. The eyeball of the model will rotate left and right according to your iris position. Facial expression capture also has filtering and noise reduction, and the smoothing and noise reduction intensity can be adjusted in the settings. The eye landmark of media pipe is not accurate enough. I just use geometry to calculate, and it is difficult to eliminate the slight jitter. In the process of surface patching, please face the camera as far as possible to maintain sufficient ambient light so as to obtain the best effect. It is also possible to capture facial expressions from videos, but the results are not necessarily reliable because the faces in the videos are not calibrated. The number of facial expressions in the solution is very limited, so if possible, you should use Apple devices to make up. Thanks for watching.